I've been looking for a safe hiding place for his Christmas present.
Oh. Well, did you find out?
Find out what?
What Ralph's giving you.
Oh, no, it's only Christmas Eve. We always exchange our gifts, you know, Christmas morning.
Would you like to know what Ed gave me?
Don't tell me he's given you your gift already.
Oh, he couldn't wait to give it to me.
Well, what'd he give you?
You ready?
Uh-huh.
An orange juice squeezer.
An orange juice squeezer?
Oh, this isn't an ordinary orange juice squeezer. This is a statue of Napoleon.
Napoleon?
Yeah, you see, you squeeze the orange on Napoleon's head and the juice squirts out of his ears.
Well, Christy, you gotta admit it's different.
Oh, it's different, all right. It's downright crazy. Say, Alice, have you got any oranges? I haven't got a one, and Ed died for me to try it out.
Oh, yeah, I think so. Yeah, let's see. Will these be enough,
Christy? Oh, they'd be wonderful. Oh, Christy, well, gee, thanks a lot.
Alice, honey, I'll see you later.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Christmas gift.
Ralph, I get your present under there.
You got yours under there, too?
Yes.
There's a riot. Two of us hiding our Christmas gifts like we're a couple of kids, and we couldn't wait to see them until tomorrow. What are you giving?
You'll just have to wait till tomorrow morning to find out.